Okay.
Alright, so wait a minute.
It's more or less, you need to know if that was recorded enough to get on the camera.
Great. 3 hours later.
I feel like it's like camera skills that
were being talked about. No, it wasn't your fault. It was the camera guy. After like 45 seconds, it just went like this. It shifted up and then the screen went blank.
Yeah, that's not you.
That's not you. It's, right. It's some network problem.
So the question is, if the coach stole the challenge block and we can't fulfill our end of the bargain, should we have kept wrestling?
If there's no video, then there's no review. No, they'll still wrestle, but there's just no video review. Then what we do is we do it the old way where we have a conference. Video review is better because you
slow. So is that what should have happened there then? You guys should come back and,
if they can't do this, what's going to do it? Too red. One red.
Red?
Yep. Two red, 5-0. Two more 7. Red, one blue, 9-1. Two and two, then we're done. I only got the one, so let's confirm it. Then you got two twos, then we're done. All right, that's right, then we're done.
Okay.
I didn't see that one. I must have been looking down the right.